guys, Kigay over here with the number one of the new Let's Play series on Minecraft. And joining us will be Isla, I guess here, and maybe in the future some other people. You'll see. So let's go in the world. I'm just gonna invite Isla. I guess I have to wait for this to load first. Okay. Did you literally just say Blazecraft? By the way, Isla's mic is broken, so she speaks from that. From this. I'm gonna quickly look around for a village. Also, I'm not really gonna craft a sword. All I need is this axe and sword. Oh, lucky day. And we're back in Isla's here now. Let's go raid the village, come on. I'm gonna grab that bell soon and sooner or later. What a blacksmith. Smith Black. Pants. Double house, what's inside? Chest. Nothing good. What's inside? Fine. I bet you already found the blacksmith and you're just holding out. Oh, maybe not. Of course, why wouldn't I get stuck there? You already searched this place. Seems to be no blacksmith, so let's get a move on with other things, I guess. Yep, no blacksmith. Let's get a move on with other things. Just gonna grab some food. So we're gonna keep the series at our own pace. Isla, what are you up to right now? Because I'm getting a lot of skill. Oh, iron. Yeah? I feel like you came down this hole with me. That's it. Hope does that. I think I'm gonna get kind of my sound yet. Oh yeah. There. Also, I got some gifts for you if you want to come to me. Sorry. There you go. I think we should quickly get in the bag. Oh, my bag was accidentally left behind. Please, can you get in like a bed? Even I'm just gonna wait. Isla, there are pretty much bags everywhere. How can you not find a bag? Gaggins had a bag either. Oh my. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? All of this was about getting one bag off of there. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, Isla. Come to me. We got a journey to do that will take us like 10 blocks, something like that. I'm exaggerating. You see, it's right over there. And I've only got this to, I've only got an axe to fight because that's all I need. Thanks, I didn't even realize. Oh. So it has been a little change. Were there any like enchanted gapple and gapples just asking? Because we need to keep those safe if there were. Kiki. Because usually when I find it, I usually see gapples just, yeah. I don't know why I'm doing this PvP thing. Okay, can you mine up all the hay bales, craft them into wheat, and then craft them into bread, and you know, just for more food? I'm going out mining, Johnny. Okay, I'm just gonna leave that there. Okay, I'm gonna come back up your surface. If I can find my way to surface, is the thing. Oh, I find my way to this even bigger patch of iron. Any more that I can see? Nope, okay. Yep, up here. Have you got some hay bales to craft some bread? Bread is important. And I got 33 pieces of iron, which is very good. I'm just gonna put all my trash for now stuff in here. I'm about to make us both picks. Here you go. Oh, you already took your pick. Okay. Thanks. That really helps. I think we're both gonna at least get a boots each. Yeah. Maybe even a helmet each. Probably. Yeah, we need 18 pieces of iron to get that each, which I think we can do. Ayla, come back, I got boots. I got boots for you. There you go. Also, do you want an iron axe or a sword to fight? Because I know I'm going axe. So what about you? Can you message me if you want a sword or thing? Or maybe even just come up into my face and put a sword in if you want a sword, an axe if you want an axe. I'm gonna come to you, but can you answer? Whoa, zombie villager. Oh. That's an oof kill whichever zombie guy there. I mean, they're the cute guy to a zombie. Hey, Ada. Come here. Did it kick you off? Oh, okay. Well, that's the last time they're gonna see you in this episode. But I'm gonna carry on. I'm gonna give it until we get to at least a full set. Let me know in the description what you want the house to be. Bear helmet. Okay. Just gonna leave that for when Isla comes. Put that Scaffender. So, I'm gonna go back down for more iron. That's what I'm gonna get. Maybe I'm gonna accidentally find out. You guys know what this means. Wait. Oh my gosh. Too early, what? I think this is too early to get one of these. Whoop. At least we know now. I really wasn't expecting that to just pop right into my face. I thought that was a dungeon or something. Oh my gosh. Just judge. Just one corner. This map. This leaves your island AFK. Oh, that's exactly where I just gone. I'm going in big loops. Oh, this way isn't a loop. Yep, it is. Guess she won't mind this. She's trying to hide some iron from me now. Past these. Oh, more iron. That's what I'm gonna keep. How large? Oh, that's a gauge. Of course. Or wouldn't it be? Yeah, that was a very large. That would have to be very large. Oh, now we have to find a way to surface. Surface like that. Oh! Better get in bed as fast as I can. Nope. Why didn't I craft a shield? I'm waking you up. Get me in bed. Oh my gosh. Why didn't I bring a shield? Damn it. No! If only I somehow had glue team. That's so sad. That's actually so sad. Why? Bro. Oh my gosh. That is the big rip. bill out of that. That's not a rip. I think this whole episode was just an iron spray, to be honest. But let's go. It's just a let's play. Gonna be Betty Skiff. And of course, the joke. But. Oh. Oh, that's just this. For a second, I thought I just gone back down into another cave. Yeah, I know, almost fell into lava, wouldn't want that. I'm just gonna end it off here. So yeah, bye.